everyone! Today I'll be showing you how to navigate the Sustainable Minds software. First things first, let's log in. This is the homepage, and from here you can access the software, find the Learning Center, and see our community where you can connect with us on LinkedIn and learn about how other people use Sustainable Minds. This is our Projects tab, where we can see all the projects we're currently working on. We can copy or delete these projects, or start a new project. Then we have the Learning Center tab, which gives us tons of helpful information, separated into these 5 chapters. And you can access any of these chapters at any time when you're in the Learning Center using the sidebar. So let's talk more about navigating a project. I'll navigate through the Toaster project, because the instructions and data for this example project are in your trial account. So, conducting a Sustainable Minds LCA is a 3-stage process. You begin by setting up a project, and here you can edit the overview at any time. You define its goals and its scope, and create a reference concept, which you'll compare to other new product concepts, interpreting assessment results along the way. So when you're defining your goals and scope, notice this little Learn More balloon in the sidebar. So here you'll find content which supports what you're being asked to do on each page, and from here you can check out the Learning Center for more information. So if you click on a concept, you can see the concept overview, which we can declare is either the reference or the final concept. The System BOM tab describes everything in the system bill of materials, and the Results tab shows us our results. You can use this top-level navigation at any time to get back to your project page. And that's how you navigate the software. I hope that helps, and make sure you subscribe to the Sustainable Minds channel for more demos and webcasts.